Well, it's the Big Show. The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, standing 7 feet tall, weighing 493 pounds, the Big Show. Weighing 326 pounds, Kane. Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 243 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Superstars face off.
You're not going to hear me say this much, Cole, but I definitely agree with you. This has all the makings of a nice long feud.
I don't know how nice it is, but he's tagging in his partner. What a cowardly move. You can't win fair and square. So,
whoa, there goes the ref. Here's the pin. You just don't see action. There's the cover. He's going for the pin, Cole.
He was one step ahead on that one. He anticipated that move perfectly.
These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition, it's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case, how come they got you at...
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
No doubt, Cole. If your opponent lets you lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left. Watch it. He reversed it. Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring experience, trust me, you could cut. Here's the pin. This could be it. You know, Cole,
he wasted no time going for that pin.
He's going up, and what goes up must come down. Superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
I love Ric Flair, Cole. I'm telling you, I'm not ashamed to admit that I picked up a foo-foo.
Come on, ref. That should have been a disqualification right there.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda, Cole, but it's not. It's not a disqualification. I don't think the fans like that one too much. I'm sure this breaks this guy's heart.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE. And he doesn't give a dent. He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two, this thing figured out. But now I got no idea how this is gonna end up.
Neither do I, Taz. And I think it's that unpredictability that makes it so exciting.
No doubt, Cole. I've seen superstars get a huge advantage over their opponents and still lose the match because they got sloppy.
Anything can happen in WWE. An entire match can turn on one or two big moves.
And that's why you can't take your eyes off the action for one second. You never know when something huge is gonna go down.
Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
I tell you, he slipped out of that one. He's been looking for that all match, Cole, and now he's taking it.
Come on, partner, taking advantage is a rather generous way to put it. He's cheating.
Oh, God. The ref's on Dream Street, Cole. Anything goes now.
Unfortunately, you're right, Taz. There's no one to enforce the rules until the ref revives.
Oh, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Oh, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself. I think someone's been taking flying lessons, Taz.
I've been looking forward to this match all night long, Cole.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And usually when you have that kind of hype, it's really tough to live up to the expectations. But these superstars ain't having any trouble doing that.
They sure aren't. And that's an impressive thing in and of itself.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters it like that. It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
Times when it seemed like it was. I think we're about to see a high risk move from the top rope.
On the mat, shoulders down. This could be it. These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. And that's where the superb. Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Yeah, that and 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee.
One. I think that if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case.
He's got this crowd solidly behind him. And now he's going to give them exactly what they want to see.
You can't just keep playing to the crowd, though, Cole. That's a huge distraction, in my opinion.
He's going for the pin.
following six-man tag team match is scheduled for one fall.
Well, it's the Big Show!
And the opponent.
Yes, it's a big bad
standing. Weighing 326 pounds.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, man. This is just about the last hold you want to find yourself in.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here. And there's the reversal. I don't think there's ever been a more dominant superstar in WWE than the legendary dead man, The Undertaker.
Yeah, but you can only stay on top of the mountain for so long, and the dead man's been there for a very, very long time.
That might be true, Taz, but I don't see anyone on the horizon who could dethrone the Phenom. Oh, my! The submission hold is locked in!
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole.
What a deadly submission hold this is! We might see a tap out right here!
Won't surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury.
And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars in the ring.
Yeah, and you can't let that break your focus. But that's easier said than done. This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty out. Wow, look at that submission. I ain't never seen it executed better.
Neither have I, partner, and this might be enough to get the tap out right here.
This is one heck of a match so far. There's the submission hold. I've seen a lot of superstars tap out to this one, Cole.
You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here.
He smells blood in the water, Cole. He's going straight for the submission.
And this could prove to be a decisive moment in this match. It sounds like this capacity crowd has something on their minds, Taz.
Yeah, and thousands of paying customers can't be wrong.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole. You know, you should let me train you. You could be cruiserweight champion in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories.
On the mat. Shoulders down. This could be it.
Man, this, I'll tell you what, man. This one's just turned into a fight. Pure and simple. We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, this will take a lot of fight out of him.
And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole.
I think we're hearing the First Amendment in action here tonight, Taz.
It's a great thing to hear, Cole. I'm all in fit.
He's going for the submission.
And he might get it. He's got that hold locked in.
Nice quick counter.
I think that if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because... And there's the tag. These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're gonna win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast.
I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it.
He ain't taking any chances with this submission, Cole. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
I see that, Taz. I wouldn't be surprised if he got his opponent to tap out right here. He anticipated that move perfectly.
I think it's great that Ric Flair is still active in the business after so many successful years. He's still got a lot to teach the younger superstars.
Like what? That cheap to win a match? Scratch the referee so your partner can take advantage of his opponent. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And that means you gotta either dig deep and find a way to break it, or you gotta just flat out tap out.
Wow, listen to that chant, Taz. He was one step ahead on that one.
You know, there's no doubt that The Undertaker is one of the most impressive superstars ever to set foot in the WWE ring. But you know what, Cole? You're only as good as your last match.
How can you say that, Taz? The dead man has proven himself time and time again. I highly doubt that that would change if he lost this match, which I don't think he's in danger of doing, by the way.
Taker's earned his rep, no doubt about that. No one's disputing that. But you gotta know when to call it a day, Cole. There's a fine line between legend and has-been.
I can't believe you could sit here and even imply that The Undertaker might be a has-been. That could be hazardous to your health.
Hey, Cole, don't pull.
Look out! The referee's been knocked out!
And this is where things start getting a little interesting, Cole. Hey, the ref's got a tough job.
What a submission maneuver! You must be familiar with this one, too.
Oh, God! The ref's on Dream Street, Cole. Anything goes now.
Unfortunately, you're right, Taz. There's no one to enforce the rules until the ref arrives.
There's not a superstar in the locker room that can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
You're right about that. Without the fans, we'd all be out of a job. Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
No doubt, Cole. If your opponent lets you lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left. You just don't see action like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. And here we go with the submission hold. This could be a pivotal moment in this match.
It sure could. There's a lot of pressure being applied in that hold, Cole. Man, you talk about superstars and we ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Look, Cole, this ain't ballet. You gotta go in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually stepped in between the ropes.
I don't have to have been in a match to realize that jeopardizing my future for the sake of one match is incredibly short-sighted.
Cole, I swear, I'm going to replace you with someone who actually knows what they're talking about. Maybe Carlito. He might be a little tough to understand sometimes, but at least he knows what it's like to wrestle a match. Whoa! I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
And they're right, Taz. They paid for their tickets after all.
Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain is that much worse.
Emotional? What the hell are you talking about?
Well, I've been in the locker room after a match and seen the superstars who don't get their hands raised. You can literally feel the disappointment radiating off them. It's not a pretty sight. And it looks like he's bleeding. This is not going to help his chances.
Well, that depends, Cole. I mean, some guys, they go a little nuts at the sight of their own blood and they become unstoppable.
Well, that doesn't seem like a good strategy to me. I hope he ends this before he suffers a serious injury.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were going to wind up against each other sooner or later.
There were times when it seemed like it wasn't going to happen, but I can't tell you how glad I...
There's the tag. Nice teamwork.
This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
No surprise there, Cole. The WWE fans ain't exactly known for keeping their opinions to themselves.
You can find all sorts of weapons under that ring.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover either. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that could have a...
He's going for the cover, Cole!
8, Randy Orton, and the Nature Boy.